Hello guys, welcome to my vlog. For today's tutorial, I will teach you the 3 ways to fix your PC no signal or no display on monitor. Like this. Stay tuned guys and enjoy to learn on how to do this. Now let's start the first step. Connect the VGA cable from CPU to monitor, the keyboard, and turn on. And now check the numlock of your keyboard or caps lock, if the lights comes out or not. And if comes out, that means the system is good. And if there's no lights comes out, unplug and remove CMOS battery and reset. Now plug in, and here it is on how to reset CMOS battery. It takes only 10 to 15 seconds while turn on. Now if done reset, turn off the computer and put it back the CMOS battery. Then plug in and try to start again and check the keyboard. If the light comes out or not, or the screen, the display comes out or not. Nothing. So we can proceed to the next step, the step number 2. Here it is, the step number 2. This is RAM is random access memory. So you can take it out and clean with a rubber or eraser, but I don't have eraser. I use only this. The handle of my screwdriver is rubber to clean the gold area. That memory. So I was very careful with that. You can do it softly, not harder, to prevent damage of your memory. Then you can put it back. Plug in and start again. And this is step number 2. Hope we can see the improvement. Nothing's happened. So let's now proceed to the step number 3, which is the last option that I can guarantee that 100% sure in my own experience. Disconnect the plug and remove some of component inside the video card, CMOS battery, and RAM, because we're going to reset the motherboard, and also we're going to remove this heat sink ventilation. So now let's start. So now here it comes, the motherboard. We're going to reset this. Now we are done to reset the CMOS battery, and we are done also the RAM. And now let's proceed to remove this ventilation pan. Under this ventilation pan is the microprocessor. Microprocessor is the central processing unit of the computer. A computer's CPU handles all instructions it receives from hardware and software running on the computer. So guys, I want to let you know that many computer users may improperly call the computer, and sometimes their monitor, the CPU. When referring to your computer or monitor, it's proper to refer to them as either the computer or monitor and not a CPU. The CPU is a chip inside the computer. And now let's start to remove. This is the brain of the computer. Now guys, let's start to reset the motherboard. Can do it like this. It takes only 15 to 20 seconds. After that, you put it back, the microprocessor and other components inside, then restart. That's it. So by the way guys, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please subscribe now and click the bell notification to get you updated to all my incoming videos that I upload. And if you like my video, or if you think it's very helpful, please share it to others. Thank you for watching guys. See you to the next tutorial. And now before I signing off, I give shout out to all my subscribers and followers, to all my friends, relatives, and most especially to my family that giving me a moral support to grow this channel. Take care always and keep safe. Bye bye. Thank you.